Dragon Age Inquisition was rated M for Mature by the ESRB and contains blood, intense violence, nudity, sexual content, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello, everyone. My name is Amaronith, and I play games for the internet. And today we're playing Dragon Age Inquisition. Pardon me. last time we finished up most everything in Stormcoast. It's right there in front of me. Why couldn't I remember the name? Except for a couple of missing shards and a rift in the waterfall that proceeded to kick our butt. And then we came to Hinterlands. We got the lady's ring back for her. We got the first of the two, Grey Warden stuff for Blackwall. Sorry, I'm like, brain, why aren't you working? And it's like making a dial-up noise. And then we cleared out the Templar encampment. And now everyone is level 8. So, Josephine is ready to report in. Nice. But this time, we are... Well, first, get whatever that exclamation mark is. Letter found on a dead body. Take it back, take it back, take it back. Dreams won't stop until you take it back to the Western Fortress. They will never stop. You will wake up screaming and find notes written by your own sleeping hand. Take it back, or I will draw allies to do it for me. Okay. Maybe we shouldn't have figured out what that exclamation mark was. In the meantime, we're just gonna ignore that real hard. Hi. Thank you. are surrounded on all sides. And we are finding a lot of Navarran skulls. This is fine. Rifts in the foothold. Got some summer stone and a fire essence. Okay. West road. Okay. Apostates in the waste. What's this then? Oh no. Oh! Sorry. I sneezed quite dramatically.
Bandits, demons, mages, and Templars. The refugees are in dire need of help.
Okay. No, we wanna go... deeper in. Hmm. Witchwood. You currently have Mighty Blow, not Earth-Shaking Strike. Might as well take that, even if you don't have it. Legion Mage Hat, level 13, doesn't matter. Griffin Robes. Mage only. Hey, Solas. The same. Yeah. That needs to be 12. Fine. Search the Witchwood for the Apostate Stronghold. More emblem. More of the Saga of Tyrda Brightaxe. Ender, Dwarf Prince, Friend of Tyrda. Fort Connor, Broken Bridge. Them Goldhanded, the Dreamer. Departure of her lover. The Tempter Burns, Ronan's Exile. Them Goldhanded, the Tempter. purebred axe of our mother Templar. Okay. There's lots of yelling around here. But
I sense magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Oh God. Solus. Come on.
Should have an easier time on the King's Road.
Okay. Whew. We got an Inquisition perk. Takes out the Templars and the apostates. Now, fun thing that I learned, unfortunately, the hard way, is that if you don't do that now before picking a side with either the Templars or the mages, both camps are gone if you do it later, so you can't, like, get the influence and whatever for doing it. Okay, so now let's go this way. The Witchwood. Tiptoe through the Witchwood. Somehow? Nope. Haha. Oh, stone dreams. A letter in an abandoned home. The stone calls to me in my dreams as I shape it with a chisel and hammer. It shapes me in return, my flesh twists, claws and fangs ripping forth. The light in the sky makes the stone so much louder. The cave in the hills has a good strong stone. I can shape it into something strong enough to keep me safe if I hurry. Jendan, if you're having the dreams, go talk to the Templars. The war doesn't matter. Their job is to help when things are too frightening to deal with alone. And the only reason the Templars didn't find you as a child is because your parents hid you away. If the carving helps you, here's a map to an old cave I stumbled on a few years back. I think it has the stone you like. This was the mage who summoned the demons in the cave where we found that first primeval red lyrium node. So we're done with everything over here. Let's go talk to Master Dennet and also see if we can deal with the Astrariums. But first, the Inquisition needs horses, and so we kind of need those before we can do anything else.
Nothing to report, sir.
Good. And everyone, I need you to forgive me. That sound was me turning on my air conditioner because, oh god, I am very overwarm. I've been trying to record without it on as much as I can. Just because, hopefully this is me being able to be heard over it and it's not that terrible. I've been trying to record without it on as much as I can, but You know, I am only human. Unfortunately, mortal. Oh, hey, Rift. Discovered foreign ravine. Okay. Yes. Okay. Oh. Nope. You dickbag, you are not. God. Not you. You. Got it. Okay. What? Oh. Okay, come on. Never mind. We're leaving. Okay. So, that's another... Okay, so not that way. Not that way. Yes, there's a rift there. It's full of level 12 demons that we are too weak. Farms. Oh! Here's... Read. A letter found on a dead dwarf. I don't care how many demons and apostates are in that area. The package was lost somewhere on the river, north of those farms. Follow the river and find it, or we'll find you. Maybe, when we're a little stronger. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Huh? A letter in an empty home. Indrin. They're telling everyone to leave until the mages and Templars stop burning everything down. I saw the way the merchants were looking, though. If we just flee, they'll pick our houses clean. I'm taking our little project to the cave in the hills up north. You know the one. It'll be safe there until this all blows over. That's all. Return policy. Is the thief stole something important from the fortress? Something on the dwarf. Safeguards against looters. Search the northern hills. Okay. Oh, there's an Oculara.
This would work for a camp.
Okay. Fade rifts on the farms. Two. As for... I'm just gonna... confirm. Oop. There you go. There we go. Confirm. Oh, gosh.
Nothing to report, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Three points. Toxic cloud. Cheap shot. Fighting dirty, looked like it hurt. Okay. Come on.
Sense elven magic somewhere nearby.
What's this doing in one?
Excellent. The wards are functioning again.
What's this doing in some random house? And I think, if I remember correctly, the Hinterlands have the most shards out of anywhere. That was very lucky. It usually takes me like a million years to find any of them.
This must be Master Dennet.
Nine. Bronn.
Speak to the master if you have business here.
Oh, okay. Dang it.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Elena.
You'll be wanting to speak with my husband.
Okay.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Never thought it'd be a Haller rider from the Wildlands, though. Name's Dennet. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
That's right.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
Do you have a problem with me?
If you have a problem with me personally, I'd like to know about it.
What? This because I called you a Haller rider? Those Haller are damn majestic beasts. I'll give my right arm to ride one. My wife Elena manages the farms and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plow neck they gave you.
I don't actually
just
have
one.
Just
that over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
New operations available. A horseman's and... Oh. Bottles of Thetis. Carnal. 869 blessed. An Orlesian liqueur for the daring or those who wish to seem so. Said to enhance sensation. And at the bottom, an erotically carved peach pit. The design is plain, but the bottler assures that the act of carving was scandalous. Huh. Oh. I'm just gonna take your stuff, Dennet. It's fine. Maybe. Read. Harden. Here we go! Harden Hightown, Chapter 1. We will, read that next, we'll read that next codex entry reading.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
Tell me about these wolves.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Okay.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
And you. Oh. Hello.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
Explain?
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sand glass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
Sure.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up stakes. You make time. I'll throw in some of the dress money Father gave me. Consider it a donation to the Inquisition.
Hmm. Press left stick to gallop, press B to dismount. To summon your mount, press LB to open the radial. Got it. Okay. And let's go. I already have messed up. Sure, I'll try another race.
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.
Okay. Come on. All right. Let's get started. Okay. I'm actually so bad at these. Oh God. Nope. Nope. Come on! Don't stop running! It took me a lot of practice on a PS4 to get good at those and to know where they are, and I've still screwed them up.
Fancy another race?
Sure.
Set up the next course.
Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.
Complete Sienna's final race. Let's go. And out. Come on. I've actually been horseback riding before. I really do enjoy it quite, like, a lot. But at first it's expensive even to just, like, rent a horse, you know, to keep up with it. And, like, when you go to, like, a horseback riding camp or whatever, everyone there is, like, really into horses. Like, really into it. Like, they're going to do it professionally and, you know, competitively. That's the word. And I'm there, like, I'm just here to have a good time and ride a horse. Like, And then, like, with my all my back problems that I have, like, there's no way that I'll ever be able to ride one again. So that's always fun. So it's nice that I can do it in a video game, at least.
We've seen so much sadness.
Okay.
I'll be tipped. You've mastered every course I set up.
Bull, why do you... Why would you approve of... In the meantime... if we want to... ride a horse... Come on. We go down to call Mount. And he just shows up. Hey, buddy. But we'll leave him here for now. Okay, goodness. Okay. Nope. So... What's you? A heartfelt request. Lost. Prize-winning Druffalo, Druffy, ran when demons attacked. Last seen down in the gully. Reward if found and returned to farmstead. A note posted on a public board with a simple map showing the general location of the Druffalo and where to return her. That is an obnoxious one to do. Oh! Mosaic piece. And read the Tevinter Imperium. That's too much to read. We'll catch it later. Okay. Locked door. Farmland security. Speak with Ron. Okay. Frasm. Hi.
The Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
What do you want me to do?
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Okay.
Farewell.
Actually, one moment. Okay. Sorry, I wanted to try and fix something. So... I don't wanna... I want the codex entries, but I don't wanna kill one. I'm sure we'll find some later. Wolves. No. Oh my God. You saw that, right?
The farmer lady was right. Those wolves aren't normal.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
I have to wonder if canine leather is actually a thing. I mean, I would think you can make leather of just about anything, but that has, like, skin, I guess.
We've been searching the region for resources, commander's orders. Oh. No small task given recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
Thank you. Mark location. All right. Can we get at you from here? Nope. Rifts on the farm. Oh, that's the one that was real hard. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Okay. So we'll go here and here. And maybe up this way. Actually, now that... Shards in the Hinterlands. Let's go that way. And we'll clear up this area and... The reason I don't use the mounts is because if you're riding your mount, your party's not with you, and you don't get to hear the banter. You know, such as it is. There might not be a lot of it, but you know what? I still want to hear what's there. Oh, fine! Game, why are you stuttering? Blue vitriol. Tritta's lover. Dennet, I don't care if it's the best land on the farm, if the farmers remember the old ways and the old blood and will honor that, just as I honor you twisting the old horseshoe nails into circles and sneaking them into the horses' saddles for luck. If the farmers want to leave that tree to honor Tritta's leaf-leered lover, we'll leave it be, and whatever we lose from the land, we'll gain in loyalty. If I come back and find that tree gone, and you and Bronn blustering some story about it falling in a storm, I'll get the truth from Sienna. Sienna, and you'll be sleeping in those stables you love so much. All my love, Elena. Aww. I imagine a leaf-eared lover meaning an elf. Which makes Revas happy in a very, very weird way. Like, her lover was an elf, and this tree is to remember her. And you had better leave it up. All right. And with the second watchtower marked, I say we cut it off here. Oh, stretch. So we will cut it off here. And I will see you next time, where we take care of all this. And maybe we'll be strong enough to get to this by the time we do that. But until then, take care of yourselves. Be safe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.